I've been confused on the subject of taking blood to save my life in an emergency. I was taught by a certain religion at a very young age that it was wrong. I was shown scriptures like Matthew 16 verses 25 and 26, also Acts 15, 19, also a few more. I'm now 53 years old and I'm wanting to know if I was misled by possibly interpreting those scriptures wrong. So is it okay to save life? It is one of the saddest things in the world because it has to do with food laws, to not take the blood. In other words, if you properly, by God's command, kill an animal for food, a clean animal, you got to bleed it. That's all he's saying is don't eat something that isn't bled, because the blood's not good for it. It putrefies. I mean, in the old time, they didn't have refrigeration, and it took salt quite a while to cure. That's about all they had to go on is, I mean, they had to pretty well eat it fresh. So, but it doesn't have anything to do with a good Christian doctor or any doctor utilizing various blood or whatever that has been tested and pure for a blood transfusion. I prefer, if I know well beforehand I was going to, I would have my own blood drawn and use it again, okay? But it's a private thing, and there's, you see, being military, being wounded in combat, then many of us had to have transfusions or we wouldn't be here today. That's just the way it is. So transfusions have saved many lives on the battlefield. And how anyone could say that's wrong, I don't know. It's ignorance of God's word. That's what it is. You bleed an animal before you eat it, period.